Spot shooting. There you go. There you go. Way to stick with the concentration. Give him a bounce pass, give him a straight chest pass, give him like an awkward pass. Yeah, so that way, you know, because it shows how stable he is when he grabs the ball. You know what to do when you fumble, dribble one. You have time. Yeah, you don't have to shoot. We just want to see how effective it is, okay? Ready. Bounce. See, with the bounce, it gives him more rhythm. Now do a step back. Yeah, you're gonna try to go in. You look good. Oh! There you go. 2 minute break. Just show your dribbling skills and yeah. And go. Now try to utilize that side. You can come from there, utilize that side, force yourself on that side. Don't let him. Okay, thank you. There you go. Good. Good job. Down. Good job, good job, good job. Now a spot up jumper with a deep with defense. Come around.
I dribble around?
Yeah, you come around. Stop, drop step, jump on his defense. That's a good one. Alright, cut. Good one.
At the line, number 12, Patrick Ramos, two shots.
And Wadsworth goes 1-for-2 with 40 seconds left. Slugs trail by 15. Celia to Ramos.
Ramos gets trapped in the corner. He's sticking a lot to the ball, Riz, as he drives inside. Puts it up for two. That's what I want to see from him.
Patrick Ramos.
Thank you.
Patrick, how are you doing?
I'm doing good, how are you?
Pretty good. So can you tell us a little bit more about what Coach Dubois expects from you as a player and how you feel like you fit into this team this year?
This year, I just came to help Adam, like give him some minutes off the bench and really run the offense, help my teammates get involved. And for next year, I'm hoping to have a bigger role, be a better leader.